let's rebeat Sophomore Slump real quick. Yeah, that level is definitely the Shinjuku of the update. But it's funny because it's the first level. I gotta remember the heart placement in the advanced version of this level. Really fucked heart placement. I think arena size changes are like cool, like they can be fun. Just don't do them actively during a pattern. Cause like holy fuck. It feels like you have no control over what you're doing. Thank you. Fuck! God damn it. Roger. Sometimes you all hate when you forget you're playing Soundodger when you're playing Soundodger. It happens to me all the time. Shut the fuck up, dog. Oh my god. I'm not really a fan of this midsection level. It's not really interesting, and it's pretty easy. There's not a lot going on. This part is sick, though. Except for that bullet that randomly showed up and hit me. Fuck that bullet. I don't even know where it fucking came from, but fuck you. Oh shit. That was close. Oh boy. There we go.
And then there was one. Just fucking one.
It's like the only point ever in history where an arena size change might actually benefit you. We take those, give me the fuck out of here. We fucking take those.